Draupadi Murmu, the new President of the Republic of India, will take oath of office of the highest constitutional post of the country on Monday. According to the reports, her swearing-in ceremony would be followed by a 21-gun salute. With her being elected as the President, Murmu has become the first tribal president of the country and only the second woman to be elected as the President. The Union Home Ministry said that the ceremony will be held at the Central Hall of Parliament at 10:15 a.m. on Monday, where Chief Justice of India N.V. Ramana will administer the oath of office of the President to her. The President-elect will take the oath of office followed by a 21-gun salute, the Home Ministry said, post which she will deliver an address. Before the ceremony, the outgoing President and the President-elect will arrive in Parliament in a ceremonial procession. Vice President and Chairman of the Rajya Sabha M. Venkaiah Naidu, Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Lok Sabha Speaker Om Birla, members of the Council of Ministers, governors, chief ministers, heads of diplomatic missions, members of Parliament and principal civil and military officers of the government will attend the ceremony. On the conclusion of the ceremony in the Central Hall of the Parliament, the President will leave for Rashtrapati Bhavan, where an inter-services guard of honour will be given to her in the forecourt and courtesies will be extended to the outgoing President. Murmu won the election by an overwhelming margin against Sinha after receiving over 64% of valid votes of MPs and MLAs, comprising the Electoral College to succeed Ramnath Kovind to become the country's 15th President. Murmu may wear a traditional Santali sari, worn by Santal women in eastern India when she takes the oath of office in Delhi on Monday, which her sister-in-law Sukri Tudu, who is travelling to Delhi, is carrying.